Hi everyone. This video is about Piaget's theory of cognitive development. Now, according to Piaget, we organize our thoughts based on something called a schema or a set of schemes. I like to think about this as a bucket. You can also think about it as a category. So as we encounter new information, we try to take that new information and incorporate it into our existing schema or set of schemes. This is a process called assimilation. Now, sometimes the new information doesn't quite fit into an existing schema, and so then what we need to do is create a new schema through a process of something called accommodation. Now, let's say, for example, you encounter or you grow up in a household full of these. This is supposed to be a dog, in case you can't tell. You're going to have a schema for dog, four-legged furry animal with a tail. Now let's say you encounter some new information or another type of four-legged furry animal with a tail, for example, this. This is supposed to be a cat. Okay. What are you going to do? Well, you might try to use assimilation to put this new information, a cat, into an existing schema of a dog. So it might look something like this. You see the cat and you point at it and you say, "That's a dog." And your responsible adult says, "Oh, honey, no, that's not a dog, that's a cat." In all actuality, what's happening is as a child, you are trying to take the new information and put it in an existing schema, that's assimilation. And your adult is trying to help you with accommodation or creating a new category for cat that is separate from dog. So today we talked about schema, assimilation, accommodation, also cats and dogs. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.